Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you all are fine. Today we are talking about Kiram and Kadri. You want to learn about it? Let's go! So Kiram and Kadri are two angels. And those two angels are sitting on our left shoulder and right shoulder. And both of them are actually good. But when we do bad things, the angel on the left shoulder writes for the bad things. And when we do good things, the angel on the right shoulder writes on the good things we do. And when those two angels go to Allah, Allah sees the bad book. When Allah sees the bad things we do, Allah becomes angry. When Allah sees the good angel's book, Allah becomes happy. So kids, remember, these angels are always watching us. And remember to keep this angel on the right shoulder, because he's writing good things. Bye bye.